Yeah. changed everything. When he went upon the cross, when he died for us, and he said, "It is finished." Hallelujah.
that will be called Palm Sunday. The Bible describes as the triumphant entry of Christ into Jerusalem a week before his death. They grab palms from the trees, just like the ones we have to give out to you today. They grab them and they just worshiped him, and they simply said, Hosanna. Somebody shout out Hosanna. Somebody shout out Hosanna. Father, we come to you in the name of Jesus. We shout out Hosanna, for his name is above all names. We thank you for showing us your grace for us in him, your love for us in him, your care for us in him. And because he said it is finished, we can claim that very promise for our lives today. That all sins, all excuses, they've all been nailed to the cross because of Jesus. And just like he got up out of the grave on the third day, there's nothing in our life that is sealed in the tomb that you can't resurrect. We give you praise and glory and honor. It's finished, so we shout Hosanna. We shout Hosanna. We shout Hosanna. In the name of Jesus we pray. Amen. Amen. Give God one more praise. Come on, just bless him. Just shout out. Give him glory. You don't know me, I'm Pastor Dean. I'm here to bring the word to you today. But if it's your first time, we just want to welcome you in a special way. We don't make you feel uncomfortable. But our home is your home. That's the way we like to think of it. So we just, on the count of three, we're going to give you a big welcome if you're a first time guest. That's our way of saying our home is your home. We're going to say welcome home on the count of three. One, two, three. Welcome home. Welcome home. Welcome to the presence of the Lord. Listen, on the screen, you'll see a number up there. It's very simple if you're a first time guest. You just type the word welcome to 908-332-5407. 908-332-5407. It's simple. We don't want to invade your life or your space. We just want to add value to your life. So this is a great way to get to learn about Impact Church and kind of make that decision that this is a fit for you. But more importantly, you're going to get some information that's really going to add value to your life, bless you on your journey, whether you decide that there was a place where they could meet Jesus. And if we do that same thing right now, that lives will be changed. We'll have the agency to bring people to Christ in such a great manner, have so much growth that it'd be uncontrollable. Amen. So just bear with me in the word in just a minute, but would you please show yourself friendly, greet your neighbor.